Hey guys, Airgun Angie with AirgunWeb, and again guys, yes, the Gamo Urban in 22 cal, I've got it again. Why? Because it's awesome! No guys, I did some more testing with this because, you know, there's a question out there. Is this a long range airgun or is it a short range airgun? So this is great so far at short distances. I think the farthest I've shot it as far as testing before this video was about 40 yards. And 40 yards, beautiful. And like I've said before, not pellet picky. Grab a can of pellets, load it up, go shoot them. They're pretty much right on. So not pellet picky. But this time I want to answer the question, is the Gamo Urban a long distance gun? So I've taken it out to a friend's range and I shot it at starting at 70 yards, then 85, then 100. Gamo Urban, shooting JSB 15.89s. So first I shot it at 70 yards and it didn't do too bad. And guys, I had to use the phone scope footage on this and I messed up with phone scope, guys. I did not zoom in on my phone, the picture on my phone before I started shooting. So it's kind of far. And when I tried to zoom it in on the computer, it got really pixelated. So this is the best I can do for this first target. I did not realize that my other camera, my backup camera, actually stopped recording. And that's it. That's not bad for, I think, like a $300 gun at 70 yards. Didn't do bad. I'd like to take a moment, guys, to thank my sponsors. Thank you, Pyramid Air, for sponsoring this video. If you guys are looking for any air gun needs, wants, desires, whatever, go to www.pyramidair.com. They'll get you hooked up. Now the 85 yard one, the camera actually works, so I got good footage of that one. And the 100 yard one, it was kind of hot out that day. The cameras were shutting off because of the heat, so we put an umbrella behind it and didn't notice the umbrella falling in front of the camera. So again, guys, I'm gonna rely on my phone scope footage to at least show you guys that I am shooting at 100 yards and then place a picture at the end of my shots to show you guys the group. I shot the big 12-inch Birchwood Casey targets, and really for that far, for that distance, and it is quite a short, compact gun, I didn't think it did that bad at all. 70 yards, not bad, and there really wasn't a big difference on the shot spread for each further distance. I mean, 100 yards wasn't much different from 85, and 85 wasn't much different from the 70-yard one. So guys, I'm pretty impressed. I wouldn't take this out and try to kill prairie dogs or groundhogs, whatever, from at 100 yards, because you're not gonna hit the same spot every time. It's not that accurate, but When I took it to the Airgun fun shoot, I was hitting about an 8-inch plate at 100 yards with this pretty consistently. And just to do stuff like that at a long distance with this, it's fun, it's challenging, and I love it. So for hunting, as far as hunting or even bench rest, precision shooting at 100 yards, absolutely not, guys. But if you're short range, small game hunting, this is the one you want. Or short range plinking, precision shooting, definitely, definitely choose the Gamo Urban 22. So that, guys, I guess answers the question. As far as a long range precision gun, whether you're precision shooting or hunting, Gamo Urban, not so much. But a short range precision shooter or hunter, abso-freaking-lutely. Super reliable, super accurate, super light, super compact, super fun. The Gamo Urban N22, guys, they did a great job with this one. Oh, and the pellets that I shot were the JSB 15.89s. I'm not sure if those were the favorite out of all the pellets I tested. Guys, I should have probably maybe taken some time to look back at the videos and remember which one was the favorite, but it liked so many of them that there was a lot of them that were really close. So I just grabbed these ones because these ones are pretty good ones as well as the 18.13s. I mean, oh, it's so hard to choose. So I got the 15.89s, that's what I shot. And oh, I should have got the 14.35s. Those ones were awesome too. Oh, anyways, I'd be here all day trying to choose a pellet that was best in the Urban because there were so many of them that were. That is pretty much it. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm Airgun Angie with Airgun Web. Y'all don't just have a good day. Have an awesome one. See ya.